one time I did talk, it turned into a movie.
7420 TV, man. How much is the podcast? Back here with another one.
It's about to go down.
The safety scans y'all bugging. I'm the first one to address them. Nobody else had the balls to. So because you touch on topics, me, that nobody else touches on, it's either people love me or they hate me. It is what it is. I just want to give a special shout out to Zionetta for playing chess and not checkers and helping me to checkmate Bam Ass. Now you got what you was looking for, Tyfiq. Now you got what you was looking for. So I'll let you and Bam argue it out. Well, how y'all gonna deal with this? You gonna have to handle your business, Tyfiq. That's the only way I'm not gonna go to court. Handle your business. We can get this off our chest. We can get the court right out of me. I mean, Barry, you don't want me to go to court? Now face me and say what you said on camera in front of my face. Just that simple. Face me. Don't pop shit on camera, Ty. Don't pop shit on camera, Ty. Say it to my face. It is what it is. But I know you're not. Because you know I fight back. And you a sneaky dude. I fight back. So, bam. Keep your 3D eyes open. But we're gonna see what the district attorney wanna do with this case right here, my nigga. I want the bag now. All the stress, the bags up under my eyes, the hurt and pain that me and my mother went through, behind me even telling my story and all the things she went through and the strain on our relationship. I want the bag now. I'm suing you. But where to run to, baby? You ain't nowhere for you to run. On top of the fact that you forgot that you confessed. I don't know if F gonna come to court, but I'm gonna come to court like Dr. Jeff will. Oops. What you forgot? You forgot about Keywon or Maya? What you forgot about all the other people I ain't gonna even mention because you might start hitting niggas? Do you realize how many little boys you touch, man? Do you realize that? Do you really, really, really want to bring everybody out, man? What you think I'm gonna be the only one sitting on court and it's just be me and you? And you got all them zoos sitting up, all the same ones that didn't fight for you in the beginning. Do you realize how many little boys you touched, Bam? So now you gotta calculate who else is gonna go to court. And sue you for what you did to us. Once again, I wanna thank Zionetta for giving me the strength to go to court on you, Bam. So now you gotta worry about what? Child molestation case, the lawsuit, and should I get you for the body too? Huh? I gotta think about that one, because that would really, really be snitching right there. See that right there? Child molestation, that ain't snitching. But the body, I'll become the snitch that you just tried to make me out to. Try to turn me into an agent. COINTELPRO.
7420 TV, thank y'all for watching.
One time I did talk, it turned into a movie.